In Dauphin County, Susquehanna Township police say they have found human remains in an abandoned parking lot. The partially decomposed bones were found around 8 o'clock this morning at North Front Street and Hauser Road. Police do not know their identity. Anybody with information should call the Dauphin County District Attorney's Office or the Coroner's Office.